In the beginning, a great titan created the world and charged seven races to inhabit the realm. He bestowed upon each race a powerful relic to protect them. The seven races prospered with the help of the relics, but eventually they grew greedy and bloodshed seemed imminent. A great war. The battles became so fierce that it ravaged the land. Finally, the leaders of each race gathered and agreed to form a council to end the conflict. However, peace would not last. The Lord of the Demons betrayed the council and slaughtered its members. The demons had risen.